Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm so tired. I don't want to leave the bed. I was hearing the aircon all night spinning. Today we're leaving Zagreb. We're going to Rijeka, which is already by the seaside. So I'm very happy about that. So let's go.
And so we set off. We have a journey ahead of 124 miles, which equals to like 200 kilometers more or less. 3 hours. I mean, it's not a lot. It's 9:30 in the morning, so I reckon we will be there by 2, more or less, making a few stops for coffee, of course. Yeah, it's gonna be an easy day today. Tomorrow we will check the Eastern Peninsula, which main city is Pula, which was a Roman city. It has a Temple of Augustus, it has an amphitheater. It's a very beautiful city, or so I've heard.
It seems that there's fog. When there isn't fog on this trip?
This is so beautiful. All these countries in Central and Eastern Europe, they have such an incredible nature and landscapes. As long as they're not ruined by the fog. I'm not gonna say this is ugly, don't get me wrong. I've been saying that this is beautiful for many episodes, but I think this is one kind of beauty, and there's another kind of beauty in other countries like Norway or Iceland. You know what I mean? It's two different kinds of beauty. Depends on what you want. This is the forest kind of beauty, and then there is the glaciers kind of beauty, or the volcano kind of beauty. So, depends what you want. I just stopped for a coffee. I was talking to a nice old lady. We were talking in a mix of Croatian, German, I don't know which language we were talking, but it was nice. You know, she was asking about the motorcycle, about the trip. She was very nice. The best way to travel is by motorcycle. People just stop and talk with you. You get so many new experiences. They tell you their lives. It enriches you. Now, river crossing. Look at this. I hope it's not gonna be worse than that. Fucking hell. This is deep. Didn't expect this today. What did I tell you about Guru Maps? I mean, on a positive note, it's gonna clean the bike. So, that's good. I was so scared to cross a river or something. But look, you have to face your fears. Hit him. I'm sorry, but I only swear in Spanish when I'm very nervous.
Oh, snow!
Wow. Look at that. Oh, and it's sunny. That's lovely. Snow and sunny day. Look at that. Looks like this is getting worse.
Let's do something. Ui! Hey! I already did my silly thing for today, so no time to waste anymore.
Okay, gas station in 5,000 meters. Here's the coffee bar.
So, I will have a coffee inside and see you later.
So if we continue this road, we should arrive at Rijeka. It's just 50 miles, so 80 kilometers. It's incredible, eh? To be honest, I have to confess that I'm a little bit nervous. I think no one enjoys riding in these conditions. It's beautiful, the scenery is incredible, but you know, tarmac is slippery, tires are cold. Let's see if we have the chance to see what's on the right. Wow. Rijeka, 56 kilometers. Bah, that's nothing. Oh, gas station. Let's have a coffee. We deserve it after after all this cold. Let's see first if we can pay by card, because in the coffee shop that we were before, in the bar, we could only pay by cash, and I don't have cash anymore.
Доброе утро. Карта можно?
Карта.
Добра. Кава. Так. Чима?
Неком.
Мока?
Мока.
Мока. Так. Nie, nie, nie.
Veliko.
Dugo. Moka, mokačino.
Mokačino.
Mokačino. Dziękuję.
Alright, let's go. Even though I have pretty thick socks, my feet are freezing. Okay, we're going downhill. That means we're leaving the snow behind. I was scared in the beginning of the snow, but it gets to a point when you could just get used to it, you know what I mean? You get used to riding carefully and just going slow, taking it easy and praying for your life. Whatever has to happen will happen, you know what I mean? Wow, look at this. It's incredible. Is that the sea? I see some reflections. Look. Is that the sea? I think it's the sea. Oh my goodness. Oh. We made it to the sea. Look at that. Oh, so beautiful. I never thought I would be so excited to see the sea. To see the sea, eh? Look, the snow is disappearing. Oh, we made it. There's no more snow. We made it to the sea! Oh yeah, here the temperature is good. It's very good. You know, it's fresh, but not cold. You know what I mean? And there's people jumping to cross the street all the time, so I have to be very careful. Look at this. What did I tell you? Hello, Rijeka! This city has a different vibe compared to Zagreb. For starters, it's not fully cloudy. Then there's a sea, which always makes people happy. Oh, it's nice. Wow, traffic is crazy, huh? It's a very beautiful city, eh? What a lovely man. Here we are. Oh, finally. It's been a very long day. My goodness. Okay. I will unpack and see you later.
Look at this. What a nice room, eh? Queen size bed, and check this out. Wow, it's incredible. All right, friends, I started the day in bed and I end the day in bed as well. Honestly, I'm dead. It's been a very long day. First, we were through this flooded river. Then it was all snow. And finally, we made our way to the beach, which makes me so happy. So tomorrow we're going to Pula. We will see some landmarks, so stay tuned next week. Until then, thanks a lot for coming along with me, and see you tomorrow.